Hi, my name is Russ Peterson. I'm the owner of this 50 Buick Sedanette. This is a stalled project I purchased about 16 months ago. This car has been in progress for about 15 years. Several people have worked on it prior to myself, and I waited in and finished the car, and it was done Monday night, so ready for the show. The car features a Nova front stub, frame stub. It's got a triangulated four-link GM posi rear axle, got air ride suspension, gas shocks all the way around, sway bars. The exterior paint is a 2013 or 14 Ford color, a three-stage pearl. It's called Yellow Blaze. The car just glows under these lights and outside. It's powered by a 5.3 GM LS motor and a 4L60E overdrive. The body mounts on this car include French headlights, tail lights. It's been nosed and decked. Door handles are shaved. The gas filler's been removed. All the side emblems have been removed. This car has a pleated vinyl interior, tilt, cruise, heat, vintage air, Dakota digital gauges, like I say, secret audio. The carpet is a special order, chrome yellow. The car is a 1950 Buick Special, hence the name Nutten Special. So I thought that was kind of a cool name. After this show, it's out on the road. So this car will be driven about 5,000 miles this year. It's just a great driver and brand new car. I'm anxious to take it down the road. And I am having a ball.